Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slider. We are back playing Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate for the Wii U. I've updated my stuff a little bit. We've got a new piece of legs, although you can't really tell because my legs look like, well, they look like my legs. Basically, it may be boots for all I know. Something has changed. I have a new piece of armor. I don't know what it is. Okay, moving on with our lives. We are going to try that quest. I know, it's an awful idea, okay? I'm well aware of the situation. This playing with fire quest is a bad idea. But I don't care. I really do not care. I want to give it a go. Although, we're not going to do that yet. I've just built that open. I've not done it. As you can see, I've done a few more here. I did Who's the Boss. I did that one. I've done a couple of these on my own. Nearly finished rank 2. We're going to do this. We're going to do Toxic Troublemator. A great rogue. Because that's like still a hunt one monster quest, but it's got a smaller reward and nobody's been really nervous about it on YouTube, so I'm assuming it's a somewhat easier monster to hunt. Now hopefully, if this goes well, we'll do both in this video. So let's get a move on. As you see, I don't have an auto map anymore. I always thought, people were confused as to why I was confused about the map, and I actually thought the map was always there because I've always had armor that shows me the whole map, and it was only until I got, well, a couple of videos ago really, that I realized the map was coming from my armor, and that when I change armor I don't actually have a map, which is not a problem in questing mode ever anyway, because, well, look, because they give you a map anyway, so why would it matter? It doesn't, and this is beautiful. It's a lovely little level. It makes me so... What are you? I don't actually know what you are. But you're really weak. What are you? You're like a weird jaggy. Cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha real smooth. I'm not really here to kill you, I'm afraid. What are you? Are you a jaggy? You feel like a jaggy. It'd be nice if there was different jaggies depending on the environment in which you find you. Oh, it's a rogue! Oh, so a rogue basically looks like a jaggy. That's what I've established in the past 2 seconds of this game. A rogue is essentially a jaggy. So we're looking for a big version of that thing I just killed. Well, let's do it. I am hype. I love that. I love the initial thrill of the hunt when you're hunting a big creature for the first time. One that we've not seen before. Although now we know what a rogue is, but still. Rogue sounds like hoagie, and I haven't eaten in a while, and it's causing problems for me, I'm not going to lie. The game knows this. The game is trying to tempt me to drop it and not slay its monsters, but instead just go and eat. But I will not. I will not be tempted, game. You cannot tempt me. I will swim away, because this is useless. I'm going to go to 5. I hate that it's not 1, 2, 3. I hate that. That is disgusting in many ways, but whatever, let's go from 5. This way. I've got to be honest, I was tempted not to record today. It's Thursday, my dissertation's due in tomorrow, Hearthstone's ranked season play is over, so it's season 2 now. I'm getting obliterated, it's all upsetting. But I actually need to go print my dissertation, but I'll do it later, that's fine. I mean, it's done, dissertation is finished, I took it in before, I don't know why I'm talking about this. I took it in before and he basically said, it's really good, just add more references. Now the thing, this is what annoys me about referencing in university. It doesn't need more references. It's done, you know. I did not use any more references than the references I used. But because there's outside markers and all this kind of jazz, they want you to use out more references just because it looks better. So I'm going to put in references that I never used. I mean, I'll make them fit and make it logical, but they don't need to be there. They're there so I can get a higher mark, not there. They're not justified in any other manner. Which is a bit silly, as far as I'm concerned. That's fine. Right, we're going to go to 9, I guess. We're skipping 7. But I don't really see an alternative at this point in time. I'm not sure you guys were here when I did this. No, when I was hunting before, I found this little... Go on. There we go, good girl. She's got little glasses on her head. Now, I don't know if that's part of the hunting kit or if that's... It kind of matches the Azuros kit, so... I'm a little confused as to what that is. I also really need a pickaxe, and I keep bloody forgetting, don't I? definitely need to get hold of a pickaxe at some point. Remind me, ladies and gentlemen, Vessel Slot needs a pickaxe, okay? I suspect this thing's in 7, but we're going to do 9, 10, 7. Otherwise I'll get frustrated when it's inevitably in 10. And obviously now that I'm going to 10, it won't be in 10, it'll inevitably be in 7. But if I went to 7, it would inevitably be in 10. This is just Sod's Law. It's Sod's Law. Come on. Oh, mate. Oh, yes. There we go. Oh, no. Leave it alone. You can fight. Go on, Astaroth. Fight back. You don't look so tough. You look like a jaggy. Oh. Oh, that's not fun. That's not fun for anybody. In particular, me. Ugh. No. This is making me exceptionally sad. Oh, there will be blood. Oh, yes. It's kind of like a jaggy with flaps. Essentially, it is a flappy jaggy. Which is fine. Who doesn't want a flappy jaggy? Everyone loves a good flappy jaggy. Come on, cha-cha. Let's cha-cha real smooth. Wait, move. What are you doing? Alright, one is I've got to keep dodging a lot. Because I don't intend to get poisoned. I don't know what poison resist is like in this armor set. I don't have a clue. Actually, never mind. Don't know. I literally do not have a Dickens. But let's hope it's okay, eh? And come here, come here. Oh, I missed. Completely missed. Now I need to reload that. Bugger. Come on, you. So I'm going to get rid of these little ones first. I don't know if this... I mean, I assume it calls the big ones. Or the bosses seem to, but... There it goes. Let's get some hits in, shall we? It's so much nicer just killing something. I know it sounds rather violent, but not worrying about catching it. I am actually, there's a quest to catch a great jaggy, and I did it, but the first time I tried it, I actually killed it by accident, because it wasn't, it didn't limp, as far as I can remember, it just didn't limp at all before it died, which obviously made it quite difficult to tell it was dying, but whatever. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it up. Reload, roll, ah! Stop that. Eh. Doesn't hit that hard. I think as long as I avoid the poison, I'll be okay. Come on, come here, you. Poison. Whoa. Hard to tell sometimes when I'm in the right mode. Let's try and get a... Go on. Bam, 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 bam. Good enough. Got a bit in there. There's a lot of poison knocking about now. Tell you what, thank God for Cha-Cha. Don't know what I'd do without the little blighter. It's very he distracts him. He's keeping poison away from me because... Ow. I take back everything I said. Cha-Cha is useless. All the way to make sure we're not going to hit. I think Cha-Cha's gone, actually. Cha-Cha, where have you gone? Sometimes he kind of disappears into the ground, maybe to get his health back. Something like that. Come on, you. You want to play ball? We can play ball. Bam. Didn't work well, did it? Ooh. Come on. I hear you, Cha-Cha. I know you're back. He's poisoned, though. I think that means he's poisoned. You can see in the top left, he's got a little... Yeah, he's definitely poisoned, isn't he? Let's just hope he survives. Come on, Cha-Cha. Me and you, bro. Roll. Come on, you're not so tough. I didn't even use paintball on it, I really should have. Oh. Too late now. Too late to apologize. Too late to paintball random creature. Come here, you. Why are you standing still? Bam, 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 bam. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Cha-Cha is doing an exceptional job of keeping this thing busy. It hasn't tried to attack me in such a long time. I think it's crippled. I think we're nearly there. It's trying to summon its friends. Oh, crap on a lemon cracker. Sorry. Stop it. Right, I'm gonna pop a first aid mode. This poison hurts like a bitch. Like a really mean bitch. Ow. Chacha's run away. Which is fair enough if he's dying, but I'm dying. Okay, poison's gone. Poison's gone, I'm on okay health. I'm gonna have to do a potion run at some point, I think. I can't just rely on the first aid from the quest boxes. I don't think it's enough. I need Chacha. It's a tight area, this. Okay, let's do this thing. And go! Bam, bam, bam. Did not work. Whoa! Woof! Hello, Chacha. Chacha, real smooth. And my poison's weapon, isn't it? So, I'd be surprised if it isn't, you know, doing weakened damage of some form. I think I've got poison vial on my weapon. Now, a lot of people warn me as well, my arm's actually quite bad against fire. And this next, you know, the next thing I'm fighting is a fire creature. I'm not sure how people would usually use that. Would you usually have two arm sets? Or something like an elemental defense one or something like that? I mean, I'm definitely not going to do that. But it's just worth bearing in mind. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you throw a goddamn paint bullet at your goddamn target. And I'm going to assume, I'm going to go check Tenth. Can't let him get away for too long, because he's going to heal up and it's going to kind of ruin everything that I've just worked on. I didn't realise that they could actually disappear into the world. I thought they had to go down an actual path, but apparently not, so let's get paintballing in case that happens again. Bam! Lovely jubbly. I'm gonna mini the vet stone up. Nice and casual. Okay, don't really have the time to do that, but we're gonna try it again. All the time in the world. Leave me alone! Come! Yeah. No! No, you're not gonna get back up! I was fine, I wasn't going to kill you straight away, just going to leave you to your business, but no, you had to bloody interrupt my bloody whetstone, didn't you? And for that, you die. No, no, you die, you don't dodge, you die. Hey, why are you all so mean to me? Come on, Buster, stop, bring your A game. It's not your A game, that's barely your B game. Obviously, Chacha's gone, which is going to make my life a billion times more difficult. Yeah. No, splendid, yeah. Okay, we're going to run away a little bit. Come on, Chacha, do your job, do your job. Come on, be a little legend. And there we go, weapon power increased. Pop a potion. Dodge out of the way. Just about. Close, but did actually make it out somehow. Let's get back in there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You think you're tough, tough. Hey, there's an oversized, jaggy, bad breath. Yeah. This thing runs out. Off sharpness so quickly. There we go. I don't know who you think you are and what you're doing, but it's not going to end well for you, sir. Mr. Big Thing. Come here. I like the glowing purpleness. That's my favourite part. Glowing purple is the best bit. The Greatsword's weapons attacks chain together a lot better than the ones on the axe. Like, I can press YB, 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 and like a continuous chain. You can't do that. Oh, cool beans. Yay, me. Poof, you're right, Chacha. Cheers, mate. Did a good job. Did a good job. Bogey scale. Heat and Bogey brace. Is that it? Oh, it appears to be it. Come here, you guys. No! Stand and deliver. Thank you. No. Stand. Wait, no, I did tell you to stand. That's probably my fault. Thank you. Boop. Should do a little extra carving. Got some time knocking about. Go on, Cha-Cha. You got this, bro. Or, talk to the wall. That's fine, too. That's just an effective combat mechanism. Well, Dinora. Right. Right. Send to item box. Cool. Don't care. Cool. Hooray! Great bogey. Okie dokie. Save progress. I think. It's gonna go really badly, but I think we're gonna give it a go. I think YOLO, ladies and gentlemen. I think YOLO. Let's have a quick look at what we're doing in terms of armor upgrades and stuff, because I don't really have a clue. What do I need for my weapon, for example? Azura shells, things I don't have. I need to kill a Kira Pekka. I don't know which one I prefer. That one's got longer time in green, but less overall sharpness, but more damage, and a better sounding vial. And it's called the Pekka Spander, which sounds awesome. So I think we're going to go for that one, but I don't really know. And that's Armorcraft. I can't make any as far as I'm aware. Oh, there's bogey stuff. I didn't know there's bogey stuff. See, that stuff's really good against... well, it's better against fire than the stuff I'm using, let's put it that way. Now, obviously, I want, if I could have anything, those Azuros fan braces. Then the Vogue stuff is better. I don't know. I'm going to save it for now. Because the point is to get like one armor set, isn't it? Because you get all the bonuses. You guys have been saying this quite a lot to me. Get one armor set, get the bonuses for it, blah, 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 blah. And it's a good idea. But the problem is, by the time I've got all the stuff for one armor set, another armor set comes out. I suspect once I kill this thing, another armor set will come out for the Kira Pekka. Okay, let's do this thing. This is going to be by far the hardest fight we've had yet. That's okay. I didn't come here for the easiness, I came here for the challenge. I'm going to take all of this because I don't know if any of that might be useful down the line. Okay, let's... ration up. Now, they're giving me cool drinks, which does at least suggest to me that my quarry, good word in this situation, my quarry is in 8, 9, or 10. So I think we're going to go backwards. Okay, what do I want to go? We're going to go straight for 4, 5, 9, 8, 10, something like that. Therefore, I'm going completely the wrong way. I'm seeing an 8, 9, or 10, and they're really annoying to fight him, just because the heat saps your energy, and you have to pop cool drinks, and if you don't kill it within your cool drink durations, I don't know what I'd do, frankly. So maybe I'm going to have to make more of those in the future. We shall see. Let's just find the bloody thing first. You're not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for, as far as I know, the thing I'm looking for is like a Wyvern. It's essentially a dragon. It's definitely going to be the hardest thing we've fought so far. To the point where most of you tell me that I shouldn't be doing it. So let's see what happens. It's fine for health to drop briefly. Let's get quickly over to 8, 10, 7. Yep, nope, found it. I was kind of hoping it wasn't here, but it is, so. Oh, it's going to kill the Jaggy. Now, the Great Jaggy's pretty big. The Great Jaggy is the size of... You're not a dragon. You're a pterodactyl. Some description. You are, quite literally, a Trinodon. Well done, yeah. Now, if we're going to be... Oh, it's going to fly. Where's it gone? Oh, it is. Is it hanging around? I can't tell if it's hanging around. I don't think it's hanging around. What? Is that, you can't just throw great jaggies at me. What's going on? Where is it? I don't see anything. Except a bloody great jaggy. No, the weapon's definitely flown away. So we're going to follow it towards 4, I guess. Bloody shattered I am. Bloody shattered. Where are you? There you are. Right, I need to get paintball on this thing now. Yeah. Step one completed. Jump out! Well, that was a good start. Wow. Okay. Whew. You want to play ball? I can play ball. I'll do ball. Load up the greatsword. Okay. Bam, 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 bam! Move, bitch! I'm feeling good, ladies and gentlemen. I'm feeling good. Everyone feels better during a challenge. Rono, rhinoceros, go away. Stop, whatever that is you're doing with your left wings. I don't know what you're doing now. It's terrifying. I don't like it. Stop it. I'm sure there's certain areas I should be hitting. Hitting it to do more damage, but that's really not high on my priority list right now. In the head and the stomach and that lot. Come on, that's rubbish. Come on. Focus on Cha-Cha, okay? Focus. Oh, I saw fire. Cha-Cha, real smooth. Focus on Cha-Cha, let me get in and get an attack on. Like so. Bloody Nora, right. Okay, no, that's fine. I'm gonna get rid of this. I have to get rid of this rhinoceros. This is suddenly very difficult to kill rhinoceros. This guy. Oh, nice headshot there. Okay, time to get some health. We're gonna go for. We've got bombs and stuff. Yeah, two can play this game, bro. Can you just summon a great jaggy? Because I can't handle a great jaggy and one of these. I'm just putting this out there. I don't think I have that capability. I don't think that is something I can do. That is a great jaggy right there, isn't it? That is definitely a great jaggy. Everyone may have been making a valid point when they suggested this may be out of my limits right now. I'm also on fire, which is, you know, fantastic. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. No! Okay, I don't really know how I got away with that, but I did. All is well. It's a bloody great jaggy knocking about. They take half an hour to kill as it is. Never mind when there's one of these bloody things trying to do it at the same time. You leave me alone. I don't know if I should be focusing on the jaggy or. I don't know, I really don't. The problem is the jaggy's then gonna go and bloody summon his quarry, isn't he? There's some hits in though. Maybe he's a weaker great jaggy, but I suspect the game isn't that nice, so. Probably not. Got some good hits in there though, got some good hits in there. I'm not expecting to necessarily manage this fight, I'm not gonna lie. Come on. Whew. I'm gonna have to heal soon. My health just seems to drop. I'm poisoned. Yeah, it's time to heal. Shut up, Jaggy. I gotta say, the Jaggy isn't causing me that many. Doesn't feel like it's causing me that many problems. It's in the way more than anything else. It's irritating, but it's not the end of the world. Screw me. Don't know where the weapon's gone. Oh, he's moved. Okay, screw it. I'm leaving the Jaggy behind. The weapon moving, I'm going to take as a good sign, meaning I've done enough damage that it feels the need to go get health or something like that, you know? Do I have anything that I could... Yeah, I'm going to throw a sonic bomb at its face. It's the kind of thing I do. I often throw sonic bombs at faces. Who doesn't? Probably should have healed up, but I didn't. Come here, you. Yeah, I see you there. I know your game. Missed. As soon as I did it, I knew I'd missed. Trying from way too far away. For God's sake, I'm going to have to heal up again. No, no, no. Recover. Recover! Come here. Okay, that's better. One potion left, but that's fine. Come here, you. Oh, do that. That's cool too. Shoot, while you're facing Cha-Cha, go. No! Just move that out of the way. Always moves out of the way at really opportune times for himself. Never me. Never nice to me. I think the problem is you have to be really patient with this. I'm not sure I'm the most patient person on the planet. And there's the Cha-Cha. Come on, you. Get some good hits in. Roll! Damn it! I rolled so well! Now the cat's coming in. What's the cat want? Will you just land, please? You're making yourself very difficult to kill. Which is rather irritating, I'm not gonna lie. Chap, where's the Great Jaggy? Great Jaggy's gone. I'm not really sure why. It's fine by me. I'm hoping I can maybe kill a wing or something. No, that was silly. Cat! Go away! There's a time and a place, and clearly when I'm fighting this thing, is neither. Am I using... I'm in axe mode, aren't I? Let's swap over. Moved on. I don't want to pop my health potion yet. Where's he gone? Where's he going? That way. 7. Okay. That's fine. We'll just keep track. Go away. This is my last health potion though, so if this... I'm going to have to stock up more potions. That's definitely going to have to be Unuro Priority Unuro. Of course, there's a Jaggy here as well. It is doing that thing with its mouth. It's like drooling. Which means, I don't think it's low on health, but I think it's low on stamina. I think? It's got to be more careful. I've got to try to keep my health up. Every hit is kind of super valuable right now. Jaggy, go away! I'm telling you. Come on. While it's doing that, while it's faffing about, get a hit. And beat it up, 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 and beat it up. Whew! Come on, come on! They all said it couldn't be done. We can prove them wrong. We can prove them wrong. Go away, cat! Cha-Cha, you're an absolute god. I'm telling you, you're an absolute hero. I don't know what I'd do without you. The amount of distracting work he's doing is phenomenal. Come on! Die, you overgrown turkey! Just gonna, oh! Ouchie, 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 ouchie. Well, my fire defense does suck. It's really the first time he's had a really good hit on me with it. Cat! Nah. Just go away! Alright, I really need to, I'm just gonna use one on big ones. Cha-Cha, I love you, I really do. I'm gonna try Dung Bomb. I don't know what it's gonna achieve, but I don't really have anything else on me, so... Yeah. I don't think that would do anything. Cha-Cha real smooth. Son of a lemon! I saw it coming and I didn't do anything. Yeah, Jaggy, I see you. I see you there in the corner, trying to be a badass. Go away. There's gotta be a need some... I need health, man. I just need health. And there isn't any. I'm done with health, you know. There's no alternative. If I just had a couple more potions, I feel I definitely would have had this. As it is, I'm kind of worried. I'm at half health. I don't know what this thing's on. We just have to keep going. Just keep going. Just trying desperately not to get hit. I need cha-cha. I'm not doing it. Hit that attack, hit that attack. That attack will destroy me. Cha-cha, where the hell are you? Yeah. Hello, cha-cha. Cha-cha will smear. Come on, just die, you bloody giant scaly turkey. Why aren't you dead yet? You can't half take a hit, can you? I swear, Mr. Cat, I will. Gotta make sure I'm dodging that. There's three of those. Die! That's not dying! You're still alive, which is a problem for me. Nope. Daggy, go away. Where's Cha-Cha? I need Cha-Cha. This isn't fun without Cha-Cha. Oh. Yeah, you two fight it out. Are they fighting? I don't know what they're doing. They're being weird. They seemed tempted to fight and then they stopped. Come back, Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha real smooth. Where's he gone? There he is. Hello, Cha-Cha. So low on health. Go away, Jaggy. If I ignore the Jaggy, all will be okay. Come on. More hits. More hits. Needs more dots. No! Can't be taking that much damage. Bloody Nora, guys. You weren't wrong. You said this was going to be a hard fight. Where's he gone? Have my people run out? I don't know where he is. I don't know where he's gone. Is he back here? I didn't realise Paintball's ran out. Not here. Where the hell is my birdie? Oh. Why didn't I realise Paintball's ran out? Go away! Why do you have such a... Ah, there it is. Okay, let me get another paintball on this thing. Yeah. Beautiful paintball, beautiful paintball of champions! Oof. No. Come on, focus on Cha-Cha. Health recovery, you little stunner, Cha-Cha, you little stunner. Perfecto, Montebello, Bellissimo, etc. Can't half take a hit, can you? Oh, bloody lemons. There's always so many of them. Health recovery would be nice again, Cha-Cha, if you want to keep doing that all the time. That'd be golden. Oh, ooh, that's a bad miss. Come here, you. I expected it to kind of be somewhat... No! I'm gonna die before it dies. It's a war of attrition and it's gonna win. Just because I don't have any health potions. A couple hits and I'm down. don't really know what else to do. Just beat up massively. Go in, Jackie! Go in, Jackie! No! No! Wait, is it not? Is it still? I don't mind if the reward decreases if I can kill it. So it's not over. I didn't realise that happened. Okay. Anything decent? Box, where are you, box? Is anything even slightly eaten? No, there's just not. Reward decrease by 600 is a bit vicious, isn't it? 600 is a third of the prize. Oh well. Let's get back in there. I can't let this thing. I assume there's a limit to how many times I can die, but I can't let this thing win. The amount of effort I've put into killing this thing, it has to die. There's literally no alternative. And then I'm gonna go on a bloody potion hunt after this. I need lots of them. Lots and lots of delicious, nutritious potions. You, Mr. You, you're in trouble. Alright, you hear me? I don't know how much health it's got, I really don't. It might be full for all I know. It might be near enough full health. Probably not, that'd be a little strange, but still. Strange things have happened, so. Oh, you can't change. Oh, crikey. Definitely looking weaker, isn't he? No, he's definitely, he's limping. Come here, you. No, you're not going away that easy. Okay, maybe you are, because I'm working really slowly. No! Come back hither. Where's he gone? He's so close. Which, the annoying thing is, if I had one or two more potions, I probably would have done it without dying once. Which is quite frustrating now that I think about it. Oh. Okay, then. Come here, you. Okay, yeah. Well done, you're a Jaggy. Congratulations! I'm getting an unnatural hatred for Jaggies. But you, you're the worst of the bunch. That was great timing. Cha-Cha, you're a god. Look at him go. Let me sit here. I really should have used the proper stone. But I didn't! Close to the exit for my liking. Die now. Come on, he's so crippled. Come hither. It's like, Jaggy, will you please? Where's he going? Where's he going? Going towards 7. Has it been 7? How did I get to 7? Am I going the completely wrong way? Yes, I am. That's 7? How did I get to 7? This is 7? This is 7. Oh! Da-da-da-da-da. I need some potions. I don't know how much health he's getting back when he does this. He must be getting some back, otherwise why would he do it? Whoa, there we go. Well done, me. Crap on a lemon. Come on! No. Yep, probably. Where's Cha-Cha? I need Cha-Cha. Son of a... For God's sake. I just need potions. I need potions and I need stamina buffs. I could sit here and mess around the raw meat, but I feel like if I don't hurry up, it's gonna cost me, you know? I'm gonna whetstone up. This isn't over. I think one more loss and I've done it. I think 3 is your maximum because that would be a 0 reward, and I'm pretty sure that is the system. I'm pretty sure there's a 3 out of 3 losses kind of thing on the quest hub thing. So basically, if he doesn't die this time, he's not dying this time. And I will apologise, and we'll go and do some easier quests, and I'll get a bit more armour and probably something that's not so weak against fire, and I'll go get a lot more potions, and then I'm going to destroy this thing's face. So, great sword. I don't care. I just don't care. That's totally worth it. Actually, I need the map. I need that map back. And now I can't get it anymore because the bloody Jaggy killed it instead of me. How are you doing that to me? Where's Cha-Cha? Cha-Cha feels good. I mean, he's got most of his health back. He seems a lot happier than he did a minute ago, which is rather depressing as far as I'm concerned. Come on, Cha-Cha. Up your pop, lad. Up your pop. We got this, bro. We got this. Don't worry about it. Me and you, bro. Me and you. To the end, yeah? Cha-Cha real smooth. Come on. Okay, that hurt. That hurt a lot. That right there was a large amount of damage towards my facial regions. Cha-Cha made a strategic retreat. Now that's great timing. Come on. Load up. No! Oh god. Just gonna keep myself alive, make little jabs in every now and again. Now he's moving, which is a problem when I don't have maps anymore. Where, what do you want? Come on, Cha-Cha. He's going up this way. Somewhere I've not been yet. Come on. This is awful without a map. Like, horrendously difficult. I'm not going to do it. And you guys are right. But I had it. It was so close to being done. So agonizingly close to being dead of the evil thing. And I just couldn't do it. I just didn't have the potions. Didn't have the health or damage output, or I'm just missing something. And this is not gonna help because I don't have any. Do I have any cool drinks? I do actually. Yep, sure, let's do that instead. It's fine. Not what I wanted to do, but no, no problem. Where are you? I don't know how much health he's got back in this time. Could be on full again for all I know. And he's sitting in a hot area as well, which is definitely not the situation. Come on, you. I'm not gonna give up. I may have lost, probably, but still gotta fight to the end, eh? Oh my god! In the meh! Oh, the meh! The meh! The meh! I did it! I actually did it! Oh my god! That was difficult, but oh my god, I can't believe it's dead. I can't believe it's actually dead after all that. I had that tiny bit of health. That was literally the last bit of health. If we go on the quest info, yeah, 2 out of 3 defeats done. I could literally lose that health and I was done. I'm so proud of myself for killing something that I definitely should be fighting at a later date, and it was a very stupid idea to fight in the first place. I'm goddamn proud of that. I really am. No, I'm lying. Chuffed. It's made my day. It's not been a very long day, but it's made it. Awesome. Absolutely awesome. High five me. Thank you very much for all the advice. would be lying if I said I remember any of it, but still. Oh, crikey. I knew he was bloody close. Send writing box. Oh, lots of beautiful Cua Pueco stuff. Lots of monster bones, power shroom, don't care about null berry. Alright. Bloody hell. Come across all a fluster. Right, we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.